In the given math, find the value of 1072 minus 1027 minus 1072 into 1027. Here, we cannot make any relation between 72 or 27 because the sum of these two is not 90. Not 90. So, there is another relation that is 72 minus 27 is 5 and 4. So this is the logic behind this math. So 10 72 minus 27 is equals to 1045. So 10 72 minus 1027 by 1 plus 1072 into 1027 equals to 1045. The value of 1045 is 1. So 1072 minus 1027 is equals to 1 plus 1027 1072. So 1072 minus 1027 minus 1027 into 1072 equals to 1. So this is the answer.